guys, it's Ace Core here, and today I am making a video on Black Ops 3 Chronicles Ascension. I am here with one of my best friends.
Hello everyone, focusing here.
And just so you know, I am on the top screen and he's on the bottom screen. So this will be fun.
Okay. Ace Core already turned on the power.
Wall. Okay, I'm coming to you. Don't worry about me.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So, what is the thing that me and Ace Core are doing? Like, our goal to
guys,
do this?
If you guys are Call of Duty noobs,
Me and Ace Core are trying to get to Pack-a-Punch. That is our goal for this play.
Yeah, so I'm gonna hit the box. Is it a few times? No.
Almost got down.
That was crazy.
After you get your weapon, come with me. Here,
okay.
Follow me.
Brecky.
I need you to open up
this door. And guys, in Black Ops 3, if you see a perk machine kind of like this, lay down next to it and you'll get free 100.
Here, kill some zombies. Cool. Kill some zombies. Here, there's a zombie right here. Kill him. Here, come on. Now go up the stairs.
Okay.
And then open up the door. Because we need to get to pack up on time. I mean, Facebook. Okay. Lunar Lander has been called. We have one out of the three Lunar Landers to get to pack a punch on this map, guys. So. And also, if you don't know how to get pack a punch on this map, we are basically going to show you today.
Yeah.
So, what you basically have to do
This is basically a playthrough of this map and a tutorial on how to get a Pack-a-Punch.
So, what you need to do, after you go up to the power and you saw us, you open up those two doors. And then you come over here. And then you go into that little computer thing. And then you... And then you call that...
You use 250 to get this.
And then you wait for that lunar to come. You get the lunar lander. And then you go all... When you use the lunar lander, it's like in the beginning sequence when you go down. And so that is the first lunar lander to get to Pack-a-Punch.
Yeah. So this is the first out of three lunar landers.
The next lunar lander... The next lunar lander... is very easy. After you open up all the doors to go to power, on the after the second door, when you go through here, you just have to go through there and then open up this door. After you open up that door, you go up to this computer and then you hold, well, you have to wait until the lunar lander is done, the other one is done refueling. Then you call the lander to the position. And then you get that lander. Now you have two out of the five lunar landers to get to pack.
Wait, where's the ICR?
It's somewhere down there. The other way. So, by the way, if you guys couldn't see my screen, I'm on the bottom screen, remember? So if you guys didn't
know. Top screen.
Yeah, so if you guys didn't know, just rewind. And then look on the bottom screen, and then you'll know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. But if you guys do see the top screen, and you're watching the top screen, you'll also know because I'm following him.
Okay. So after you get that second lunar lander, you go up here to where you got the second one. So after you get that second one, you go to where that second one is. So, on the bottom screen right now, look. So, after you get the lunar lander that's supposed to be over here, you walk all the way down here.
Wait, you got Joe?
Here.
You got Joe.
Mm-hmm. And then you open up this door right here. I'm gonna pop an extra credit so I can open up that door. And so after you open up that door, you'll be over here at this location. Then
wait, where are you? Oh, I know.
And then you walk up to this door, you buy that door, walk through there, and then you see this other computer right there. You call the lander.
Wait, where are you? Are you up here?
And so, after that lunar lander comes and you ride it, then there is one more thing you have to do
complete the process. And if you're near here, you can buy the second one right here.
And so, after you get here, all you have to do is go all the other way back to the beginning room.
Then, once you're in the beginning room, look on the top screen, guys. So, if you're in the beginning room, once you've done that, you want to come here, and you want to go this way.
Well, no.
And then
need
to launch a rocket, which is, I don't know where it is right
now. Okay, wait.
But then this door will open. If you go down there, you will find Pack-a-Punch.
Okay, so look on the bottom screen, guys, if you choose to. So you go up to here where the power is. See how you turned on the power right here. You walk up to this green, after that, this should be a green button. You hold X, and then the rocket will launch off. And I got down, so I'll show you guys. So
I'm getting the box one more time, trying to get rid of the brush.
There's the launch.
No.
There's the rocket launch. If you have a ray gun, you can shoot down the rocket, and then there'll be a double points down there for you. But you can only do it with a ray gun.
Not with any other gun, like, not with the Brecky, not with the HBK. If you have Black Ops 3 and you get the gobble gum called Crate Power,
everyone knows what Crate Power is. So now, after you launch that rocket, you go over to where Ace Core showed you. Well, I call him Con, because I don't even know. But so after you launch the rocket where Ace Core showed you, you just walk into that room. You see a Pack-a-Punch symbol right there. You walk into that room and Pack-a-Punch will be right there. So that's basically how you get Pack-a-Punch, guys, if you were ever
in Ascension.
In Ascension, at least. So
not any other map.
Now you guys are just gonna see how stupid we are. So
can you please go for me?
Got
you. Oh, where's the box? Over here?
It's down here. No, it's not over there. It's by to where the
Pack-a-Punch
is. So if what we just showed you how to get Pack-a-Punch on Ascension helped you, why don't you leave down a like for little Ace Core here?
Maybe subscribe.
Okay, he got Gersh devices.
This lucky. Is good.
So I'm running one of my favorite weapons right now, the can and the ray gun, so that's good. Ooh, you got the man war. Keep that.
So now this has basically just turned into a playthrough.
Yeah, now this is just how stupid we become when it comes to Ascension.
Yep. careful. There's a lot of zombies.
Oh no.
I should have threw a burst device. Get your ray gun.
Okay, I need that.
I'll turn my wire down. Let me get the box.
I need it. Okay. So I'm rocking a good class, the M16 and the ray gun. I was hoping for the glow. No, don't get it.
Yes! Dude, we both have the ray gun.
I got the ray gun from the box. So, that fire cell actually helped.
Yeah. Because now I've got a ray gun.
I can't.
You know I have a ray gun.
Yeah, I know. So I'm not sure if you've killed the zombies with it, though. See? I almost died there.
Dude, this is good.
Okay, also, leave in the comment section, do you love the glill?
Or do you...
Wait, which weapon do you love better?
Do you
the thunder
do you guys,
gun?
Do you guys like the Ray Gun Mark II better or the Thunder Gun better?
No. Do you guys like...
The glow
no,
or the Mark...
No, the Mark II Ray Gun or the...
Thunder Gun
or
better.
The Thunder Gun. Leave that down in the comments. Which one do you prefer? I rather prefer the Mark II because even though the Thunder Gun has infinite damage.
The Ray Gun Mark II has more.
It has more bullets. It is actually very powerful. And the Mark II is on more maps than it is on with the Thunder Gun. So
that helped us a lot.
Yeah, we could have died there.
Mm-hmm. Were you red screened?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
okay, actually, also in the comments, leave what is your favorite gobblegum? My favorite gobblegum is Perkaholic.
My favorite is probably like Crate Power or Wall Power.
Actually, my favorite is Shopping Free because everything is for free. So
my favorite is Crate Power because any box. My favorite is Wall Power because if you get that gobblegum, any wall weapon you buy will be automatically pack-a-punched.
Yeah. But yeah, just leave it in the comments. Which one do you rather prefer, Ray Gun Mark II or Thunder Gun? And then what is your favorite gobblegum?
Yeah.
Because we're really curious. So.
Wait, dude, it's like the show Adam Ruins Everything. I'm just a curious boy with a TV show.
Well, he's not curious. He knows everything.
I know. But that's why it's... Then why is it called Adam Ruins Everything?
Because he knows everything.
So he ruins everything for everyone. I'm just a curious boy with a TV show.
If we were... if we knew how to do it, we would have done the Easter egg on Ascension.
Yeah, which we... No, dang it. Oh, dude. It is like a lot of fun. Dude, I've got you.
We can't die now.
Dude, I've got you.
But there's still zombies behind me, though. Still, kill all the other zombies coming this way. Okay, that was a close one, guys.
Yeah. We could have died there.
Good thing that was that last zombie.
Thank you, sir. Bye-bye. Got 14 bullets left for my Kuda. This is bad.
Kuda Matata.
I'm not going to last
Means
long.
No worries for the rest of your days. Kuda Matata.
Okay. Oh, that saved me.
Come on, I need to turn zombie now. Yes, I have a turn zombie.
Yes, I've got the death machine, dude.
Okay. If you guys don't know how to get a turn zombie, all you need to do is
pack a punch, a weapon.
Pack a punch, a non-wonder weapon.
Because you can't double pack a punch a non-wonder weapon.
No, you can't pack a punch a wonder weapon.
Yeah, you can pack a punch one.
I'm actually getting rid of the ray gun. Even though it's the ray gun and you guys might be sitting in your seats and like, what? You're such a noob! No. Because, to be honest, the ray gun in Black Ops 3 isn't good.
Yeah,
the best ray gun we've ever seen
is the Mach 2. The Mach 3, probably.
I'm talking about the normal ray gun. The best normal ray gun we saw was in Black Ops 2. I'm pretty sure. It was either Black Ops 2 or World at War. Because the ray gun in Black Ops 2 was unbelievably better than the ray gun in Black Ops 3.
And the AK-74U is good.
Yeah.
Kill the zombies. I'm double pack a punching this.
Okay.
Wait, am I seriously the only one with a wonder weapon right now? I got turned.
Okay, so we both have turned. That's very helpful.
Yes. Yes, turn is super good.
Yeah. And the turn zombie that will turn is to where you make if you're like, lucky if you're lucky enough, you can get a zombie turned, on your
see
side.
See that zombie? Now he's on my team and he won't attack me. He's gonna attack the other zombies.
And the turn zombies have instant kill on the other zombies, so.
So don't kill them. I've got two turn. Oh no.
That was one turn zombie, and that's for me. Can you kill all these zombies? Uh oh. I wish I had monkeys or
the ray gun.
No, Gershes.
Dude, I've got Gersh device. I should throw it.
Yeah, you should throw those more often. When I revive you, immediately throw a Gersh. Yeah. Kill all the zombies. I can't get down.
Throw a Gersh device? No, that's a grenade.
Okay, now throw a Gersh.
Doesn't matter.
Okay, actually don't throw a Gersh yet. Because
there's no zombies.
Hey, turn zombie.
And the way you know Pack-a-Punch is in here, if you get that door open, don't only have to look in there, you can look right here.
I showed them already.
Okay.
Throw a Gersh. Kill the zombies.
Come on.
Okay, perfect.
Oh, that saved
that
us.
That was close.
Dude, that saved us.
When I say two, please throw a Gersh because I need to get pack from my AK-74U.
I got one turn zombie.
Be careful behind you. No, that's for me. Throw a Gersh. Because I need to get pack. No, revive me. Run and revive me. I forgot there's a delay for the Dirge devices. Here, protect me, protect me. Okay, guys. We are doing awesome right now.
But after I get this bag punched, I think we have to plant land it.
Hold on.
Get rid of this.
No, don't get, don't. Wait until that goes down and then get it again. Well, actually, you shouldn't get that, but don't get the gun immediately from the thing. Okay, get it. Then use it. Okay.
Okay,
so
guys,
he's rocking the double wonder weapons.
Yeah, I'm rocking the double. I'm rocking the.
Be careful
the
behind you.
Weapons.
Chicken farm, you taste so good.
Okay, three. After I get one of these pack-a-punch, probably I found it on. We're gonna have to make a second part of this video.
Yeah. After he pack-a-punches that, you guys have to wait until part two, I guess. Kill the zombies, kill the zombies. There's some, like, coming from behind. I need to get in plain sight badly. Because you keep on getting down here. Ah!
Dude, come and revive me.
No, not Phoenix up.
So I'm rocking the double wonder weapon.
Oh no, we're dead.
How?
Use a thunder gun. She had all the zombies. Throw a Gersh, throw a Gersh.
Gersh, right there.
Okay, now come revive me. Okay. I hope we get a max ammo soon. Oh, no! No. I'm almost dead. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Yep, I did. Hope this time I get like the Mark II or the Thunder Gun or the Glow at least, because those are good guns. Be careful. Ooh, is that a nuke? No, get that. Instant kills. You can just knife them. Okay. Protect me, because I need to get the box.
Wait, I need back on something. So,
glue, glue, glue.
So, guys.
Okay, I see our.
We'll have a part two. So, see you in the next video. Bye!